How to fix horizontal line on iPhone. Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to fix the horizontal lines on your iPhone. So let's get started. At first, you'll have to open settings on your iPhone. Alright, after you open settings, tap on general. From the general section, you'll have to scroll down and tap on the option shutdown, and after you tap on shut down your iPhone, you'll have to turn it on your iPhone again, and after you restart your iPhone, your problem should be gone now. And if you are still facing that problem, you'll have to just open the settings again and tap on general. From general section, tap on software update. And from your, if you find any pending update for your iOS, you can manually update the latest version of iOS on your iPhone, and after you update latest version of iOS on your iPhone, your problem should be gone now. So if you are still facing that problem, it means that there might be some hardware issue of your iPhone. For that, if lines appear after a drop or water damage, it's likely a hardware related problem. So you can directly book an appointment for the Apple Store or repair for diagnosis, as you can also go with Apple Repair Care Center. Or if you have any warranty for your iPhone, you can manually apply for the warranty for your iPhone. So from that way, you can solve that horizontal line problem on your iPhone. Hope you found this video helpful to you. Please don't forget to give a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.